really has a lot of concern with that, so we're going to work on management. Biggest complaints, he barks at things, he barks at people, anything that comes through the door. It can be very frustrating for his owners, so we're going to definitely work on that as well. His owners are also getting ready to move from about 6 feet of the property to right in the middle of town, so they really want to be able to manage him on walks, they want to be able to manage him at the park, just daily outings, get some exercise out, because he's not going to have all that extra space for a while. So right now, I'll show you what Winston does. No, Winston, can you come? Come. Good. Good job. You sit. Now sit. You sit. Good. Good job. Lesson prior to morning training. So there's a little bit of a concept of the commands and how they work. I will take you in place. Winston, come. Good. Wait, please. Please. Nothing. Okay. Can you lay down? Lay down? Huh? Oh, when you'll sit. Okay. Wait a second.